Okay, so there you go. There comes out the wing. It's gonna need a little trimming around. All the hole templates are there. Just a quick trim. And hopefully in the next video, we're gonna start showing you how they actually go on as well. And also, basically, as far as they look good so far. There's quite a little bits and bobs to still do on them, right? But what we'll do is, as soon as we actually carry on the next level now, we'll give you a shout back and catch up. Right, guys, car's all prepped up basically. The actual holes are all basically been filled back up. Got a bit of repair on the door. I just thought, while I'm already priming something else, might as well get this halfway through the booth and start messing around with it. Right, so I'm gonna have a quick blast at this and we'll take it from there.
super heavy on this.
Yeah.
Well guys, it's all been primed. Kid's been busy with it. A bit of a late nighter tonight. There he is, he's drooling off. Right, so basically he decided to do a week's job in 2 days. Now all the prep work on the car itself is done. There's still bits and bobs which need to get done, but mostly all the little worst dents and stuff like that. There was a door which had loads of scratches in it and dents. That's been all done as well. Right, so yeah, looks like a happy chap now. And almost at 10 o'clock at night. Right, so hopefully what we'll do is I'm gonna we're still not finished yet with this. Obviously we still gotta get nipped down, right, ready for painting, right, and the actual bottom part. So all been well, I will see you in the next clip. All right guys, there's the bonnet getting all prepped up. Basically we'll prime it. Can you leave that off for a minute so I can talk? Right, now you want to just get it done, don't you?
Yeah, I just want to get it done now.
Right, so basically he's put a guide coat on there. This is the following morning. He primed this up last night. He's put a guide coat on there. What are you using there, 320?
320.
So he's using 320 on there and probably 600 afterwards.
Yeah.
Right, and everything else is done on the car.
Everything else is done.
Okay, so this is all prepped up. The door, I think there was something at the back. Yeah, there was the hatch. That's all done as well. Got the doors done. I hate this camera. Yeah, the other door's done as well. So yeah, he's just finishing off the bonnet basically. You reckon we get this in paint tonight?
Yeah.
Right. So okay, he thinks we can get it in paint tonight. As I said before, he's trying to do a week's job in 2 days, right? So far so good. You know, everything is getting. How many coats on this?
Four.
Okay, so four heavy coats of primer on this. As you can see, wherever he's obviously nipping it down from, sanding it, it's all coming out nice and clear, and this is the powder guide coat that we normally use, and it works well basically. So hopefully I'll let you carry on. You carry on with that. I'll let him carry on with that, and we'll speak to you in the next clip.
Yeah, it's
recording. I'm showing it for you. All right, guys. So we got basically the bonnet, the kids finished it off. He's finished the actual complete bodywork off on the car. It's more or less ready for painting.
So what we're going to do is today we're going to actually prime the rest of the bits, right? So he's got something to do tomorrow and finish them off while I'm painting this, because they're going to get mostly painted off the car. So I'm going to put my mask up and I'm going to go inside, and there he is standing.
Still alive.
Still alive. Right, so yeah, you grab this phone. I'm going to go inside, put the mask on and start painting. Alright, so let's do this. Thank you.
Got it.
Right, guys. Mission completed. I've actually finished the actual priming on all the bits today. So the lads got plenty of rubbing down to do tomorrow. The wheel arches, rear ones are done. The side mirrors had some scuffs in there. There's a bit of a quick repair on the bumper as well. So they've all been basically 240 down, ready for priming. Right, so the rear diffuser, the wings, they were trimmed basically a couple of days ago. I'm sure I got an earlier video where we've shown them pulling out of the mold. I'm sure, I will add that clip in there if anything in this video. Yeah, the rear bumper had some scratches on there, a couple of scuffs on there. So, you know, obviously the car's, according to the car, obviously it's got some, it had some age related marks on the bumper basically, right? And because it's all just getting painted anyway. So might as well get any little niggly bits out basically and make it look good basically at the end. But yeah, we're trying to put in as much video as I can, and this is just, the clips get bloody too silly long. So it's about probably 10 o'clock at night. It's calling it a day now. Just wash the gun out. And yeah, hopefully tomorrow I'm gonna make a quick video of this the car actually getting painted. Right, so this is gonna get masked up tomorrow while the rest of the bits and pieces are getting all nipped down, getting ready for painting. I've still gotta do a bit to the underneath, put a bit of resin paste, but it's not necessary at the moment. We just want to finish the paintwork off first and then basically add that in maybe a later clip. But yeah, kid looks tired as well. Right, he looks actually knackered. Are you knackered?
I am knackered.
Oh, you're knackered. Yeah, I heard that. I heard that he's had good solid 12 hours today. So, as I said, well, that's what happens when you try to finish off a week's work in 2 days. He's not done bad. I mean, he's killed the whole car off, basically. There's not much left. But yeah, guys, hopefully I'll catch you guys up in the next clip. As I said, I am doing this video in clips. So basically, I'll show a bit more handcrafting, basically a bit of priming going on. As I said, I mean, these were all, some parts were 320 down, some of the fiberglass parts, so I didn't go too crazy with them. But some of the bumpers, they've had at least about 4 coats each, same with the side skirts, same with the plastic bits basically, right? So because I mean, some of these are textury finish basically, so it'll be a good rub down basically, and get them in more into a smoother finish. But yeah, guys, I'll catch up with you guys in the next clip.